Hello friends, in this lesson we will be discussing about distance education. Distance education is a field of education that focuses on teaching methods and technology with the aim of delivering teaching, often on an individual basis, to students who are not physically present in a traditional educational setting such as a classroom. It has been described as a process to create and provide access to learning when the source of information and the learners are separated by time and distance. Let's see the advantages of distance education. First is expanding access. Distance education can assist in meeting the demand for education and training demand from the general populace and businesses, especially because it offers the possibility of a flexibility to accommodate the many time constraints imposed by personal responsibilities and commitments. Second, capacity constraints. Being mostly or entirely conducted off-site, the system reduces the demand of institutional infrastructure such as building. Making money from emerging markets. She claims an increasing expectance from the population of the value of lifelong learning beyond the normal schooling age, and that institutions can benefit financially from this by adopting distance education. She sees sectors of education such as courses for business executives as being more lucrative than traditional markets. Next, transformation. The competition modern marketplace demands rapid change and innovations, for which she believes distance education programs can act as a catalyst. Disabilities, handicaps, or sicknesses. There are many students who are unable to go to traditional school setting because they can't get around easily, or some may have a suppressed immune system and get sick from other students. Distance education can help in those cases because the students will not have to leave their homes or be around other people. It makes it possible for these students to still learn and be able to get good education. Criticism. Adult learners utilizing distance education can face obstacles such as domestic distractions and unreliable technology, which could make completing a distance education course difficult. Students can also face challenges in program cost, contact with teachers and support services, and need for more experience. Some students attempt distance education without proper training of the tools needed to be successful in the program. Students must be provided with training on each tool that is used throughout the program. The lack of advanced technology skills can lead to an unsuccessful experience for a student. Schools have a responsibility to adopt a proactive policy for managing technology barriers. This was the discussion about distance education. Thank you.